All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Wanderlei Silva and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
You ready?
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway. And you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist. But on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where to fight.
Wow! Back to the feet. Well, you saw us referencing the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage. Oh! Just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Wanderlei Silva and Robert Whittaker.
You ready? You ready to fight?
So here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here tonight.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attacks is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters. Big punch lands through the middle.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the defender.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
These guys throwing early. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rick Story. Big power punch land. Now he gets back to range.
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quickly.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's up on the... Oh! Look at the whip action that comes from him for the next
hit. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the fountain hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Splits the guard, lands the right hand. Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his
opponent. Oh! Right there, his opponent's wobble chair.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that.
Remain in the round. shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. He's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.